Asalamu Alaikum guys, today we are making red lentil soup. I know a lot of people like to break their fast with lentil soup, but you can also have it as your iftar meal. The way I like to make it is by using one onion, chop it up. Then you're going to need some celery sticks, and I'm using four here that you will need to also chop up. Four carrots, and then you also want to chop them. Then in your pot, you're going to add a little bit of oil. I'm using grapeseed oil here, and I usually don't really measure my oil, so just use maybe around 2 tablespoons, and then go ahead and add all of your chopped up ingredients. Then you also want to add 2 tablespoons of garlic. Once you've added all of these ingredients, you want to soften up your vegetables, so just let them cook until soft. Once they're starting to look like this, you want to add 1 can of diced tomatoes. And keep mixing. Now you want to add your spices. I'm adding 2 teaspoons of turmeric. This will give you that nice yellow flavor. Then I'm going to add 2 teaspoons of cumin. And 1 teaspoon of ground coriander. Also use salt to taste. And yes, my son is actually helping me cook today. Now you want to mix everything up, make sure that everything is distributed well. Now you want to add 1.5 cups of red lentils. And mix it in. Uh-oh, Noah. Once everything is mixed together, you want to go ahead and add your vegetable stocks. I'm using a whole box of vegetable stock. Once everything is mixed together, you just want to let your lentils and vegetables cook until everything is well done. Once everything is looking like this, very soft, you can eat your soup just like this, but I like to blend my soup. So keep an extra bowl handy because you are going to have more soup than you can transfer back to your pot. So first batch, you want to just go ahead and put into your blender and start blending it. Once you're done blending, you want to add it back into your pot after you've cleaned it out, and now you can serve it or preheat it or keep it warm until it's time to eat. I like to garnish my soup with some cilantro and also sprinkle a little bit of lemon juice in there. You can also eat your soup with some naan bread. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and that you will try it. Make sure to give it a thumbs up and check out both of our channels for more recipes. Thank you guys for watching. Assalamu Alaikum.